Okay, so ADs again. Okay, can I do better than last time? Can I get revenge or something? Can I play Dutch? Take some risk as well. Dutch Leningrad. With English. Play with knight c6. Play this pawn sack, which I played before with some success. Queen e8, I think I've played before. Alright, if I get a bishop to e5, I'm hoping some dynamic play. He seems to know what he's doing is very well. He's going to play e5, it's going to be a pain, isn't it? He's going to play e5. It's going to be like the last game with white playing e5 to get the knight to e4. If he doesn't play e5, I kind of like my position in theory. Okay, he hasn't played e5, so he's giving me this dark square control, I'm protecting c7 as well. So bishop h3, rook f6, queen h4, that sort of thing. If I play rook f6, queen h4, quick rook h6, crude but maybe effective. So queen h4 here already threatens. What is he doing with his queen there? I'm going to play this and bishop f1. I'll let him take on b7. I'll just get my other rook to f8. What is he doing? Interesting. Queen b7, rook f8, queen's out of the way. I'm ready for rook h6, bishop f1. Stop rook g2. Okay, okay. Bishop's nicely protecting c7 here. So d6, rook h6, d takes e7 is a pain. Is this queen coming to join the support of the attack here? Alright, he's getting closer to the disaster. Bishop c8 now threatened. I thought he played d6. So what's wrong with bishop f1 here? What has he done with his queen? What is this? I don't understand this game. Oh, what is white doing here? Bishop f1? What does he do to bishop f1? Or even bishop g4, is that even stronger? Bishop f1, rook g2, I take. His king marches out, does it? Do I get this right? Bishop f1, rook g2. This king's really escaping. So is bishop g4 stronger? Because king g2, there's queen h3 there. So I'm hitting f3, so it might actually be technically stronger, bishop g4, than bishop f1. Isn't got rook g4, bishop g4, bishop g2, h3, king g2's ruled out. I think just bishop g4. So let's see this again. Bishop f1. Rook g2. I take. Takes. I think bishop g4 is winning. Because he's got no time for F3 or anything. Yes, he's resigned. Okay, he's just gave me an attack ready made. If I play Bishop F1, let's just have a quick look here. Rook G2. This king doesn't escape here either, does it? Because I take. And then I don't take here, because he's got king F1. But I play check. It's just slaughter time in numerous ways. I love this line. I've had really good results in long games. This is a secret weapon, this pawn sack. Won a game in British Championship once with this line. Beautiful game. In the end game, actually. One game's in the leagues. Is this pawn sack? And I was just expecting e5, though. If white plays e5, like in the other game, it gets the e4 square, gets this diagonal, gets some play. And the bishop feels a bit vulnerable because it's exposed on frontally as well. So I'm surprised here. This causes a lot more problems. Done the game. So that was fun anyway. Comments or questions on YouTube. Thanks very much.